Hey out there in YouTube land, this is Matt coming at you from Razzle's Rod Shop. Just an update on what's on the bench here, what's coming up. Started the 32 Rat Roaster, the Stacy David, went with a Candy Scarlet and Platinum on the colors. The interior is dark tan and leather. Got to do some highlights and some trim. Went with the Model Masters exhaust color for the wheels on the metalizers. I think that's going to look really good against that Scarlet. Got that started and working on it. Of course, got the Cracker Jack. Got it in pieces over here, finishing assembly of it. It's going together as a pain, as you saw. It's been on and off the bench for a couple months. This is one of those ones that just wants to fight you. But we'll get her together here sooner or later. Actually started on the 49 Merc. I've never built a car like this. Yeah, they're nice, but I've never had an attraction to this style of body in a big car like that. So we're going to see where it goes. I'm going to shoot it with a two-tone of a true blue pearl, and I think it's deep pearlescent purple. We'll see how that goes. Kind of an experiment. Hey, Doc. But the rat rod, do some plumbing on the motor and some highlights and get that going together. A lot of nice pieces on it. The exhaust, the headers, I wasn't too happy with. You got to work with them a little bit, clean them up quite a bit, do some filling. I de-chromed them. I didn't want them to be bright, shiny chrome. But other than that, that's about all that's going on here in the shop. I'll keep you up to date on what else is coming. And I think I'm going to go to the 40 Ford Street Rod convertible on the next build, so we'll see what happens. Everybody have a good one and be safe, and thanks for the subs and the comments, and keep them coming.